Ladies and gentlemen, please hold for press photography.